Last time on the Chamber of Secrets.
It was me he released, but he sent me away. I've never gone back, and I've never heard anyone in Hogwarts.
Of the many fearsome beasts and monsters that roam our land, there is none more deadly than the Basilisk, the King of Serpents.
Over there by the Sinx, one of them has never worked, not as long as I've been here.
I wonder if that's where the entrance to the chamber is.
And now...
I will give him that.
Got him. He was packed and ready to go. What's that?
I think it's the entrance to the Chamber of Secrets.
Well then, you won't be needing me. Cheers, boys. Have to go warm up my broom.
You're not through yet. Down you go.
No!
Please throw him in. Oh, come on. I wanted to see you push him.
Hurry up, Harry!
Yeah. For crying out loud.
Harry! There's something up there!
I feel faint.
The adventure ends here, boys.
Run! Oh, God.
Say goodbye to your memories. Obliviate!
Ron!
Boom chakalaka.
Are you okay? Ron!
I'm here! I'm okay! Go some too, Harry!
Wait there with Lockhart. If I'm not back in an hour... Anyway, see you in a bit.
You're not going back, kid. Let's not start with you, shall we? No, let's start with the other freaking fire scarab thingamabob. Can you freaking hit this guy already? Oh, here. Okay. I would have found it funny if I found another silver wizard card here. I don't think I'm gonna find any more silver wizard cards. So, I think there's 9 left that I haven't found yet, so... Can I go back for a second? I kinda wanna see... What happens if I go through the other way? Whether or not that does something. You're way too aggressive, dude. Seriously. Oh, this is the other way. Okay, cool. Yeah, okay. That's what I wanted to know. So then, this is pretty much the path. Okay.
Genius.
That's for in a second. Okay, got it. This is a weird freaking system to make a freaking room out of. Do have to be honest. Oh, wait. No. No! Oh, okay, it goes back up. Okay. For a second there, I thought I had to jump off at the right time or something. I'm still getting beans. I don't have a clue for what, but I'm still getting beans. I'm really wondering if there's, like, some kind of a post part to this. Because, let's be honest, this is the Chamber of Secrets, and I think even if you haven't seen the books and the movies, you probably know that this is pretty much the finale of the game, or it should be. So, at that point... Chill the fuck out, man. Come on. Seriously. At that point, it... makes sense that you need to be able to get all the wizard cards at this point. So I've either missed a really big bunch of them.
Flipendo!
let's try not to get squashed by the giant thing. Because that's probably going to kill me. That's another save game book. Okay. That's a spider thingy-bob. There shouldn't be... To be fair, lore-wise, there shouldn't be any spiders here. And the moment I say that, their spiders aren't there. I think I actually saw a couple of spiders. That's why I'm saying that. Three of them. Are you freaking kidding me? There is no way in hell that this is a thing. I don't think there's a single one down here, so... I thought you were dead, for crying out loud. Stop doing that, please. Okay, so I can make a potion here, that's great. Okay. I've had that. Something here that I can still find. Okay, I mean, to be fair, I think this is probably gonna be the part where you get, like, the last... bit of resources? Holy shit, what the hell? What just happened? Can't do anything here? Okay. Oh god. You're kidding me. I have to platform this? Seriously? It's not as bad as, like, you guys remember the jump in the Spongify challenge? No offense, but that one was just bad. Oh my god. Aha! Perfect. Perfection was achieved. Thank you. I didn't need it, but meh. Let's pick it up any- Wait. Oh, is that the- No, it's not. What the hell? What was that for then? I mean, if you want me to show up, just, you know, you can make it a lot easier on yourself, you know that? If the room wants me to show up, like, how does Riddle get through this then? Kind of a spoiler alert, sorry. But how does he get through here? Seriously. Can someone explain this to me? Oh god, I'm dead. Oh god. Okay, I will admit I did not see that coming. My immediate reaction to that kind of a situation, and I know that's not the correct reaction, is to go back. So, I'm sorry about that. Okay, so... at least I didn't lose a lot of progress. But, like, how do you get through here as the heir of Slytherin? Can someone tell me that? Oh, right. Well, keep... Seriously, I just have that reflex. What happens if I do this? I find a hidden room. Oh. Look at the hidden room. Look at it. Something here? Probably not. Yeah, I figured. I figured as much. Okay, let's see. Let's drop down here. This is... Yeah, this is the other side of the... Yeah, I figured as much. Okay, cool. That's a chest. Oh, okay, now I'm at the other side. Okay. I don't think you're gonna find Silver Wizard cards here. So I've missed a bunch of them then. I need to have. Okay, let's start by just going over here. Doing these things. Because beans are somehow still important. Don't ask, I don't know why. Actually, is there a hidden... Yeah, there's one more secret, apparently. Apparently there's one more secret. And I will try to find it. But I won't, because let's be honest, it's me. Okay. That tells me so freaking much. Holy, what? I will admit, I panicked. I'm sorry. I find it hilarious how the most difficult part of Harry Potter and the Chamber of Secrets isn't freaking the battling, but is the freaking... Is this. is like the platforming. I've always found that hilarious how, like, to be fair, like, Harry Potter 1 had that too. Like, there was, apart from back when I was younger, like, the battling against Voldemort, apart from that, there was not ever really something difficult about the battles. Right? The platforming was difficult. But that was the only thing. To be fair, there were more sneak missions in one. I don't think we got a single sneak mission in this one. I do, that is something I would have liked to see. Can I hit you? No, I can't. Okay, let's get rid of you guys, and then let's run. That's great. How does that help me? Somehow I don't think I can jump that far. Somehow I think these doxies keep spawning. So that is the way you have to do it. Okay, cool. Good to know. Same thing again, probably. So we have an infinite amount of doxies and we have a freaking turtle that's trying to shoot me. I don't remember this being in the movie. Somehow. Some way, somehow, I'm gonna make it alright, but not right now. Oh god, okay, sure, that works too. Those little critters are really annoying to deal with. It's probably a couple of beans I missed, to be honest. And before that's like a card or something. I think I have to drop down. Educated guess. I would have found it really weird if that went up when I cut the wire, to be honest. I was for a second thinking it was gonna like... Is there actually something down here? parchment the possibility to knock you off? Apparently not. That was weird. Oh, that's the way back, apparently. I'm gonna run into the little critters again. Oh no, I'm not. Oh, they killed themselves? That'd be hilarious. Excuse me? Oh, crap. No, I wanted to test out this one. Okay then. I just took way too much damage. Oh. That'll work better, won't it? That'll work better. Why do I feel like this is the final boss room? Yeah, it's too long of a road. I think we're in the actual chamber, guys. Okay, no we're not. No, we are not. Taking way too much damage from this. Okay. Figured there was gonna be something like that. So there's still two to go. Okay, that works too. Go down to go up, apparently. Can I? Yeah, nice. Okay, I think I found the last hidden room. Can I now find something to fuse them with, maybe? That'd be great. If you're gonna give me stuff, at least allow me to use it. Also, a couple of chocolate frogs wouldn't be too bad either, actually. Did I do everything here? No, I didn't. Oh wait, no, yes I did. Because I can jump over there. Are these doxies just retarded or what is this? Bad AI programming, probably. Program. What are you doing? That's a funny little elevator. I find it hilarious how this is a thing. Is there literally nothing here? Alright, Thought I'd try to take the health first before I saved. That way I don't have to do it again. Reflexes, boys. There is a wizard card there. Okay then. There is not a wizard card there. Okay then. Now what? Drop him twice. That actually makes sense. He lets jump now. Before I have to do all this over again. Which I almost actually had to do. Trick to Semper, you first. The fuck? Okay. How many cards do I have now? I have 44. That's impressive. I actually thought I was gonna find a lot less. The fact that you walk into a new room.
No!
Oh god. Oh god. Oh god. They put the troll level back in. Yes! Oh, I like this. Oh, thank you, developers of this game. I love you guys for this. Oh, I love the fact that that there was another troll level. Wait. Oh. Oh. Okay, I was, for a second there, was thinking like, is there about to be another bottle dropping on my head? Was that a blue light? Or was that my imagination? What in the name of God is this supposed to be? Yes, I am crazy enough to try to check out what's going on here. Holy shit, what just happened? Because there's always something else. Really? Nothing else? That's boring. You guys disappoint me, guys. Come on. You disappoint me. You actually do disappoint me. You actually do disappoint. I think we've gotten there. So let's get up to full, which I probably totally didn't need to do. Oh. Really? You're gonna make me do- Oh, god damn it. You're gonna make me do this now? Alright, a couple more ingredients. I get 5 more potions for free? Seriously? I have 5 health bars. I get 5 more potions for free. Yeah. And I'm still gonna die. I am still gonna die. I'm gonna die to these flames rather than to the creature in the... Rather than to the... Oh god! I am so bad at this. You guys don't even know. You guys have no idea how bad I am. Ominous silence. Okay.
Ginny!
We found you! Okay, Ginny, let's get out of here.
Please, wake up!
She won't wake.
Tom? Tom Riddle?
She's still alive, but only just. Little Ginny's been writing in my old diary for months.
You see a little, seem a little transparent, my dear friend.
It made me stronger until I had enough power to pour a little of my soul back into her.
What do you mean?
Ginny Weasley opened the Chamber of Secrets, just as I had long ago, before I became Lord Voldemort.
No!
It is me, Harry. Ginny told me all about you. I'm afraid that your second year magic tricks will be worthless against the power of the greatest sorcerer in the world.
The greatest sorcerer in the world is Albus Dumbledore.
Dumbledore is gone. Now I'm going to teach you a lesson. Let's match the powers of Tom Riddle, heir of Slytherin, against the famous Harry Potter.
Oh, hey, Fox. You grew up quickly. Keen observation. I do prefer the term Firebird.
From Dumbledore, no doubt afraid to come himself. Well, it won't save you, Harry Potter.
He doesn't bring the sword immediately.
Speak to me, Slytherin, greatest of the Hogwarts Four.
I want to see how this looks. Ooh. That's actually kind of impressive.
Kill him!
Now what? Slow motion effects. Oh god. Yes, waltz away. Wow, this is a weird boss battle. Oh god. Can I hit you somehow? Okay, thank you. I'm starting to get a little freaked out, to be honest. Okay, so you left click and the sword attacks. Really?
Kill the boy.
You're shitting me. Oh, okay. Oh shit. Okay, I was thinking, like, if it was only that... Why am I not able to hit you? Okay, then. So, I was thinking, like, if it would have only been the first part, it would have been really anticlimactic. Oh, crap. I have to say, the aim on this feels a little wonky. Did I get you? No, I didn't. Is there, like, a time frame where I can hit you? I'm doing okay on damage, by the way. I completely missed you. How am I not able to hit you? All these things go through you, apparently. What the hell? I'm dealing damage to it, just... Oh, shit. Very slight. Okay, I can jump. That's good. Means I can jump over the puddles. I don't even know if I'm hitting this thing. Oh, shit, 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 shit. This is a problem. This is a problem. Okay. He's dodging my attacks. He's cheating. He's cheating. Stop cheating. Oh crap. Stop cheating. Can we stop cheating, please? To be fair, I'm throwing fireballs with a sword, but okay, just, okay? How the fuck do they explain this lore-wise? Seriously, the Sword of Gryffindor can throw fireballs? First of all, that's cliche. Second of all, oh my god, why? Can you... Half of these hits go through him. Ah, crap. I'm slightly losing some health. It's, like, this is not a difficult battle, especially with all the health I have. I'm happy I don't have one health bar, don't get me wrong. But, like, I think I'd be able to do this with, like, three. Especially since I still have, like, 13 fucking potions. Can you freaking get hit by my attacks? Oh, God. You're kidding. How high do I have to aim this thing? He keeps dodging. Okay, hold on. I have to do it when he's attacking, apparently. Okay, so I have to do it when he's attacking. Or when he starts out his attack. Got him. How are you not dead from that? You had no health. Okay, let's... Got him. This snake is on fire. Boom chakalaka, boom boom chaka, ooh, boom chakalaka, boom boom, boy, yeah. Holy shit, that's creepy. Okay. Wait, Riddle disappears? Why?
Harry, oh, Harry, I wanted to tell you. It was me, Harry, but I swear I didn't mean to. Riddle made me do it.
It's all right. Riddle's finished. Come on, Ginny, let's get out of here.
Let's go and find a room, huh? Private, stuff like that.
Hello, Harry.
Hello.
Professor Dumbledore, I
thought you'd been suspended.
Lucius Malfoy had threatened to curse the board if they didn't remove me. But they decided to stand up to him. Now that the heir is gone and the basilisk is destroyed, they know Hagrid is innocent too. He'll be back in his hut soon.
What about Lucius Malfoy? Will he cause any more trouble?
I doubt it. We can assume it was him who got the diary to Ginny. He daren't do it again unless he wants the Ministry of Magic after him.
About Professor Lockhart, I'm afraid he's lost his memory.
Oh dear. What will he think about now that he can't think about himself?
That's a good one.
His job to Professor Snape. He's too, valuable as a potions teacher.
You've all performed brilliantly. It must have been a terrible experience.
It was. We spent much more time in a girl's bathroom than I would have liked.
Being petrified was awful, but I learned a great deal from it. I'm going to write a paper about it for extra credit.
What?
When you've got your friends to help you, you can accomplish anything, and nothing is too awful. Well, almost nothing. Looking like Goyle came close.
There's a banquet waiting for you downstairs. What do you propose for the first toast?
To friendship.
Loyalty.
And courage, but to friendship most of all.